What's going on, guys? Rob here for our continuing coverage of PAX Prime, sponsored by HyperX. This is JB here. He's going to run down the new line that we actually spoke about earlier in the year, but they're now coming out a little bit more to the public. JB, nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you.
What do we got here for them?
So, you know, we had the back in X99 time, we introduced the Fury DDR4, which is our entry-level DDR4 line, and the Predator, which was our high-end DDR4 line. And with Skylake coming out, DDR4 becoming really mainstream, you know, we expect DDR3 and DDR4 price to match towards the end of the year, or maybe Q1 2016. We had to kind of complete the range. Okay. So we are introducing Savage DDR4.
Okay.
Savage DDR4 is going to sit in the middle as our mid-range. Kind of similar spec as Predator, but lower heat spreader, pretty cool heat spreader for people using steel air cooler on Skylake. Okay. And then we've introduced also kit of two, so two modules for Skylake platform in the Fury line.
Okay.
Yeah.
And the DDR4 is going to be a little bit more mainstream once it's released. When is it releasing?
I mean, Skylake, the KSQ, right? The Unlock CPUs launched on the 5th of August.
Okay.
I think we see availability becoming better and better every week. And then we expect the new kind of mainstream CPU, log CPUs, to be released in the next few weeks.
Okay.
And that should really bring DDR4 to the mainstream.
Now, the Savage DDR3 are out as well, right? And that's for more lower, like a little more consumer.
I mean, that was for Z97, right?
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I mean, because I can't afford a lot of these computers. What about those guys who are looking to kind of build sort of like the on the budget type of builds?
So that's why we have the Fury, right? I'm showing you the Fury DDR4, which is black only.
Okay.
But on the DDR3 side, we have a white, a red,
the blue, okay,
and
yes,
a black
yes.
one as well. So that's going to be 1333, 1600, 1866.
Okay.
And that's our entry level. Yeah, it's pretty.
And what's the price range is going to be? You know, anywhere?
I don't really know. To be honest, it's changing from week to week, right?
Okay.
We see the price of memory decreasing. I think what's really mattering right now is DDR4 should reach DDR3-like price
okay.
in the next few months.
All right. Well, awesome. Thank you so much,
JB.
It was a pleasure.